Hey, yo, what is happening, guys? Welcome back to the Undisputed Action Channel. Welcome back to another reaction. As you can tell by the title on the thumbnail, we're going to be reacting to the Baby's new song with Lil Wayne called Lonely. I'm excited for this one. I've actually been getting into the Baby a little bit more recently. I'm not going to lie, Wildin' Out introduced me to him properly. So, you know, good old Wildin' Out. But I've always been a big fan of Lil Wayne. Anything Lil Wayne does, I'm kind of just there for. So This is an interesting collab, in my opinion. So I want to see what's going on. I'm excited for this one. Lonely, Da Baby, Lil Wayne. Without wasting any more time, without further ado, let's just jump right into it. And I go.
Hell yeah, no one's gonna fuck with me.
Okay.
I need backup now. I've been shot by a fucking clown.
I got kids and I'm a Christian. Okay, so he's doing his own version of the Joker, I guess. What was that guy at the start, though? Nobody's gonna fuck with me. He's just going along on the scooter with a gun. But yeah, this is probably his own version of it. I don't know why. As soon as I saw him, it just automatically made me think of Dax's version of Joker.
Freeze! Put the gun down!
Okay, I'm excited for this one. I always love when people do this shit about the Joker.
Caught up in my feelings, I fuck around and kill another nigga. You ain't even gotta push me how I'm feeling now. I've been having mood swings like a Gemini. I could use the murder.
Okay, I've been having mood swings like a Gemini. Obviously, Gemini, the star sign, is known for having mood swings and all that. I'm excited for this. I love the way it's showing him in a hospital. And like I said, I've watched Dax has a lot of songs about this shit where he's the Joker and he speaks from kind of like the Joker, his perspective. So I like this type of shit. So let's go.
I can make the news with it, break the internet, have them all nervous and scared of me, then get away sneaky clean, never seen a thing. I got 44 effing and bullets and 25,000 stuff in these Amiri jeans. Damn, look at what happened to hip-hop. He at the Grammys, he still got this shit cop. Pull out the cameras with me and my bitch out and take a picture. Ain't a hating nigga in the world out here fucking with Big John. Knock out his brains if he got it on his mind. Lonely baby.
Ooh, okay.
Lonely baby, a lonely baby, lonely baby, a lonely baby.
I'm sorry, it's just with every song, I like the videos like this. I like the way he's standing there and there's chaos happening, but he's a Joker, he doesn't give a fuck. I'm sorry, I always love the visuals when it comes to songs. Him hitting those vocals though, okay the baby.
I got a reason to act like I'm lonely. I saw my big brother laid out with his brains blowed out. It's been catching up on me. Shit, how would you act if your bro took his life and you know that you rapping? Make all of these niggas and don't even trap and you living your life the best you ever had just to see it come crashing. I'm burning. You don't know the feeling. In the car with a bottle of liquor, a pistol, a lonely killer. Ain't no love at the top, just a lonely nigga. Ain't no love at the bottom either. All these blood-sucking leeches and bottom feeders. All these sores on our feet cause we overstepping. He just called us first one so you know he ripping. He just a lonely baby. Yeah, baby. Peter Piper picked the pepper. I pulled a stick out, hit him, then I left her. She put my dick out, hit her on the dress. We fucked my aggression out. She like a press, so how? I fold her up and put it in her. She fucking a lonely nigga, that's a killer.
That ain't the baby, that's my baby.
Oh, it's Lil Wayne.
It's Weezy, baby, at the top is lonely. Got choppers on me, can't stop the moment. I just popped a song, man, now I'm calm. All that body on me, got you hot on.
I love how, like, even in, like, this type of music video, the baby, like, obviously this is his song, his video, he's went all out. He's like, I'ma be the Joker, I'ma speak about this shit, I'ma like really paint a picture. And Lil Wayne is just like, yeah, I'll do the song, and then like, oh yeah, it's gonna be like, you know, talking about like mental and all that. And Lil Wayne's like, cool. And Lil Wayne is still just himself, nothing has changed. He's in this place, everybody has a character. Lil Wayne doesn't need a character. Lil Wayne's Lil Wayne.
By myself, rolling like an army, fuck up by herself, fuck up with her homies. I don't need nobody, I don't see no sign. I don't see nobody, come and see about it. I bet you see a robbery on Giovanni's, and I bet this pipe knocked a Peter ride him. Better pick a pepper, all my little devils hop from here to heaven. Better get a reverend, better his mama.
I noticed they both had Peter Piper pick the pepper marsh there. I noticed that.
Cry when she hit the reverend, shots hit the reverend. Better get an extra with your lonely ass on your only fans. You your only fan, you gonna die. Stripper wasn't born to dance, but
I heard that.
Niggas, I'm the only
fans,
man.
You know,
let you skate on it, let you play on it, then lay on it, and cut on them J on it. like you were not alone.
Lonely, lonely, baby. Lonely, lonely, baby. A lonely, lonely, baby.
Lonely,
lonely, lonely, baby.
Lonely, baby.
Lonely, lonely, baby. A lonely, lonely, baby.
Jesus, how fucking hell that was like.
Bad dream, baby?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Why do you still have your light on while sleeping? That's what I want to know. Oh, he directed it? Okay. What's this? Mental health awareness matters. 100% of us, 100% of us either deal with or know someone who's dealing with issues revolving around mental health on a daily basis. Take a moment after watching the video and check on your loved ones. Okay, that's cool. That's actually pretty cool to see the baby do something like that. In loving memory of Glenn Alan Johnson. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know who that is, but yeah, no, I always love shit like that. I didn't expect that. Like, I saw the Joker. I'm not gonna lie, when I saw Lonely and the Joker, I did not expect it to take like a kind of a serious turn. But I liked it. I like what the baby was saying. I like his little vocals up and down. It sounded good. I liked what he was saying. Lil Wayne obviously did his things. Lil Wayne always does his thing. And it was a good song. I liked it overall. I liked the visuals. It was good. It was actually good. Well done. Well done. As soon as I saw that, I knew I would like it. But a lot of artists take this Joker character. And they do their own version. Or they make a song with that Joker character. And they kind of like paint their own picture in a way. And I love when people do it. A lot of people don't do it right, in my opinion. That was one of the ways you did it right. Like I said, another great way is I think Dax is one of the best to do it like that. The Baby actually did it quite well, in my opinion. But yeah, good song. Lil Wayne, The Baby, Lonely, fire. So, well done. As always, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, smash the like button, smash the subscribe button. If you haven't yet already, I really would appreciate it. As always, I hope you all are thinking positive and testing negative. Hope you all are having an amazing day. As always, I will see you in the next one. So, peace. Fearless.